Now for qualifying. Welcome back to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix series. It's Max Verstappen. Now for qualifying.
Welcome to qualifying in the Republic of Azerbaijan. The teams are making their last-minute adjustments before the lights go green, and the fight for pole position can get underway.
So easy to get pole, it's not like Azerbaijan and Canada and China being the easiest one, but on the tracks are always easier to get pole. But that track is one of the longest and shortest tracks. Let's get into a session. You see what we've got this video on the fee is going to be like. 26 tracks. 14. So technically I could do this race without stopping. You have to make a pit stop before more line. There's gonna be another video when I try this, how it's not gonna be today, but it'll definitely be for this track. 14. So technically I just need to go one lap and then I could pit. Could pit after the first lap. But however that's not gonna happen. Instead, what's going to happen is they're going to pit after that 8, and 8 is my favourite number for 1 and 10. But they're going to go on to a hard compound. So we're going to outcut the AI, so you just see what I can do. So that's my race strategy, back to qualifying.
Welcome to qualifying in the Republic of Azerbaijan. The teams are making their last minute adjustments before the lights go green, and the fight for pole position can get underway.
Got to find out where I'm starting the grid first before I do a race, or else just start back. Hardy Wilderness. Ericsson, Henderson, Nasser, Palmer, Whelan, and Captain Harry Emerson all eliminated. And we're down to the office, the outside, Lorenzo, Button, Gilden, Terry, Lee, Rosberg, Harrison, Michael, Metal, Harvey, Strong, Copper, Wrightson, Swoop, Matt, and Bottas. Talking about Paris, 790s, hardcore syndicate. Thank you. Thank you. Barcelona pole for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. That's the end of qualifying. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you like, comment, and if you want some new videos on the channel, and subscribe. Look forward to when the race comes out. Hope you had a lovely time watching. See you later.